Ladies, gentlemen, welcome back to another Mumbai walking tour. Extremely hot outside today, mate. Super hot. So we're gonna go to the beach.
How are you?
We're gonna go to the beach side. Good.
Okay. My name is Lau. Please.
Yeah.
Lots of going on. And in here.
See you later, yeah? Crazy guy. Hi Steve, how are you doing, bud?
Yes, sir, I ordered taken.
Hello, Stefani. So let's go. It's 30 plus degrees Celsius. Crack on. So I just got off in Adhari or something, metro station, and we're gonna go to Zuzu Beach. People say it's nice and all there, so I really want to see how that Zuzu Beach is done. Hello Mark. Hello Susan, welcome. Oh. Yeah, well, here it's close to 1 p.m. Close to 1 p.m. where I am at the moment. Hello Carlos. Hey, Scusa, how are you doing, bud? Hello, Linda. I'm not gonna rent any motorbikes, but what's wrong with you, brother? go in the shades of it. Yeah, for sure I will crash it, 100%. Hello Yvonne, welcome. Why did I so horn? I don't know. I'll get lost, yeah, for sure. Thank you. Today is super hot. Hotter than a few days ago. Thank you so much. Seems like a car park lot. There's so much traffic around here. Tell me I need to go up on that steep road. On the road? No, I'm good, thank you. No hotel. I'm good, thank you, yeah? See you later, bud. Busy. But I can go up over there. Not allowed, so I'm gonna walk through here. Hello, Javid. Google Maps, help. I need help from Google Maps. Just around the corner, let's Hey Adi, hello Andy, what's up? Hey Sylvia, morning, Natsa. Kind of early in London. Oh yeah, it's 1 p.m. Rocket says I should go to Himalayas. Yeah, I'm good, thanks. Sylvia says, seriously now. There are some streets in Mumbai, you could swear you are in Bucharest, Romania. Dublin, how are you doing? Hey Maki from Japan, hello, hello.
Beep.
So yeah, I need to cross over the road on the left hand side. I don't see from where. Okay, I saw a crossing. Max, no man, beers over here are extremely strong. They are 8% alcohol. That's not a beer. Oh yeah, I've noticed that as well. Loads of honks around here. Maybe because this road is a busy one. Hey Laura, are you doing good? Yeah, my belly is Delhi belly. I afford to go to all these places. I'm rich, man. I don't know. I think I said 100 times on my live streams. Because I got Bentleys, I got nice house. I'm wealthy. Rich people can afford traveling. Hi Rob, how you doing, bud? How you doing, bud?
jaye.
Tara kachro mari bag ban aake.
Yes, here must be a university or something. Still need to go straight over there.
Taking up.
Taking your degree from YouTube, my friend. What's wrong with it? I need to cross over the road just to be a bit on the shade. Super hot.
Hey Viper, how you doing? Hey, Ronald, no camels, my dear friend. I can barely breathe the local air.
What's the temperature? Look my finger, yeah? Follow my finger. You will see over there temperature.
Yo, man. Hey.
Motorbike with food. What do you want over there? Get one tuk-tuk, Sylvia. Got roof, got hood, a mix between a motorbike and a car. Look. You can get yourself an Indian tuk-tuk. Okay, that's what you said about. Spelling T-U-K? T-U-K. Two kappa. Hey Adam, how you doing? But if I had lunch, nah. I had coffee though. I have only one coffee I had, but later on I need to get more coffees. How much, Sylvia? $36. I don't know how much is that. 700? 700 quid?
I'm gonna be here for a while in India. Goa, I should go to, I'm not going to Goa, that's for sure. Hey, Juan Ma, Marco. Hello, hello. Hope you guys are doing well. Adam says Goa looks nice. Oh, on the picture, yeah, that's for sure. Goa looks nice on the picture. Looks one of the most incredible place on earth. But go there. Yeah, Russians goes to Goa because they can't afford Thailand, that's why. Punit, yes, mate. Today is extremely hot. I think it's the hottest day I catch in India. I'm not happy. Yeah, so in front of us will be Zuzu or Zuhu. Zuhu Beach. Here we are, Zuhu Beach. Bye. Seems nice. It's a big, long beach, man. And it's clean. Yeah, indeed, it's a nice beach, I'm telling you. I see over there a bit far, more busy. Let's go over there. Honest, I didn't expect this beach to be so nice. I expect it completely different. I don't know how the sea will be, I don't want to touch it. But this is Arabian Sea, if I'm right. This is Arabian Sea.
Check out his dog. He made himself. Hello, boy. Just to stay in the cold. But you know what, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. Thank you for watching my live stream. I'm gonna end it up here. Try to find a location where to chill a bit, as I'm exhausted because of all this hot and humid. I should fetiza. Yeah. So ladies and gents, thank you so much. Hope you enjoyed and see you in the next one. Take care, all the best.